you think it is?
I think it's a boy.
What do you think it is?
Boy.
No. Seth?
Girl.
Boy. Ayla, what do you think it is? Ava.
We think it's a girl.
Okay.
I make money, boo. Kylie, you're so cute.
I make money.
Hey guys, new episode tonight of Life with Kylie on E.
Tune in.
This episode's about the Met Ball. So, in honor of that, me and Jordan are going to answer some questions on Twitter. So,
tweet us with the hashtag
Life with Kylie. So, Jordan, do we ever have disagreements? Of course we disagree on things, but I don't think we've ever had a real fight.
We don't argue, no.
We don't argue, we just...
But we do disagree.
My dogs.
To agree.
Do we have a scary story?
Like, what kind of story?
Probably our car crash. Someone said, I didn't like the... Norman! Someone said, I didn't like the color of your new car on Life with Kylie.
Yeah, we didn't like it either.
Neither did I, so I changed it the same day. I'm not... pink car person. I'm more like masculine, like colors and cars.
And okay. Jordan, does your house come up with any lip kit colors? I'm always the test dummy. You haven't come up with any colors yet, but she tests all my colors because we have different skin tones. And yet everything looks good on her. I saw.
Someone asked if we still have sleepovers. Yes, we do.
Every night's a sleepover.
Because we live together. Last question.
Jordan, wait. It switched back to you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Why are we...
What?
Damaged.
This one's for Vincent.
Who would win a fight between a unicorn and a really short, buff person with a knife?
Probably a unicorn.
I'm gonna go with the unicorn too.
Me and Jordan got Dippin' Dots. She gets cookies and cream, and I get banana split. Army, come here.
Oh, I caught you, bitch.
I see you.
We're about to go
I
off.
See you on the counter. Get down! Crazy?
So long, like, you know when the In-N-Out line is really long,
we're almost
and it's all the way, yeah, it's all the way on the street here. So pretty much they thought the car wasn't gonna clear, but
we couldn't go through the drive-thru because they didn't think the car was gonna clear the top. We were gonna scrape it,
but which isn't true.
It's not true because we measured it.
We measured. So it's not the end of the world. We're just gonna walk in, get it in the inside, but it's just, you know, we're really hungry and
I held up the entire process.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. Jordan. What color is this?
Lavender.
Try on some new colors that you guys haven't seen before.
sitting room. It's a work in process. Mirror. My dad came and drove the Lambo for the day, so he left his tiny, tiny car here. You can't really see how small it is, but looks like a little toy. Hi, Eddie baby. Hi. You need a little bath. How do they see? Eddie. His eyes are closed. Eddie. Wake up.
He is flexing. Song to you.